So I do all my testing at 300 yards, and with F-class, you need to make sure that your rifle's tracking really well, which this one is, so that you have a good return to battery and nothing is dragging to make the shot go up or down. So let's go ahead and take a few shots and see how this thing does. Seems to be grouping well.